Well, I figured out the dumbest way to get down from there is pressing X. I swear to fucking God, I pressed every key. I just didn't think of another rope thing.
More jerky.
Obviously, for some reason. Wow, I can get jerky. There. Found it. That's weird. Hey, another rope arrow. Could have used that a fucking while ago. Or could I have? Before I keep going that way, I just wanna see what the fuck this is.
Kill for a cup.
Scissors. Oh, there's two things here. Yeah, fucking right to whatever just ran through nothing. Why is there a ladder over there? A piece of treasure.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Fuck. That sucks ass. When you can see it, but you can't go get it. Great. There's more of these fucking things.
Blind it! That was the supply lift! What darkness is behind this?
Back's hurting bad. Huh? Was that a figure or a shadow?
Fuck. I don't even know where I saved. That'd be cool if I could get off the elevator again. I wouldn't mind that. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, couple things. One, wasn't a fucking glitch. Two, a fucking idiot. That's pretty much it.
I'm starting. Tough times. What's happened to this place?
Oh, so if it's just up there, you can do it. Okay. I didn't know.
Hungry, isn't it?
Let's do this. I got the gate closes, but it's not the gate for the actual lift.
Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say.
I want to punt that dude off the Rockies on. Who are you? Damn, if I gotta climb all the way up this shit, that'd be intense.
Stop. The Graven's procession's moving slowly. That should give me time to climb back up.
I don't know, dude. Usually when you repel something, they either prompt you to do something after, or you just drop off. I didn't know I had to press fucking X. But I swear, if that's like the only button I didn't push, which I had to because I pressed everything on my whole keyboard. Let me get these scissors! Fucking bullshit again. Spin the wheel.
Ah.
just ran into that rock. Look at this poppy. Shit's fucked. Now I'll have everything. Let's see how low this goes. Whoa. Almost died. Oh my god, it's a different body. I've installed the lock on the storage room, sister. As our numbers swell, we must be careful to safeguard what supplies the Graven possesses. I trust you'll only open the room for those truly deserving. Praise Orion. Brothers.
I can still feel Orion's touch, like his faith courses through me.
Oh, that's where I fucking went, dude. What the fuck?
You can smell the river from here.
I don't think I should go over there yet, dude. Not until those fucks are dead. Pick that lock. Oh, it's a cat. It's a kitty cat. You are dead. I thought he was going further down the bridge. Thing guaranteed. I don't know if that meant blast arrow or something, you know. I had two of them, I haven't used them yet, blah blah blah. Save. I don't have any So I need that last letter.
So hungry.
What's that noise? Someone over there. Got his attention. Aha! Here it is. 672. So much easier just to kill this guy. What the fuck?
Orion's gift protects me. We've won. How can this be happening?
Where is everybody, by the way?
I will not.
I will not go one number higher. Oh, there's just a bunch of bombs. So I have loot so far. Not as much as I wanted. And just realized I can't get those three experimental fucking kills because
it's getting late.
I can only get one more kill. So it's one or the other. A little hand mirror. That's it. Alright. Damn, that was intense. Things. You gotta watch all these fucking corners, you don't know. But I do. I know. Ha! Squeeze through. I hope there's a log, a beam. I mean, yeah, of course. It wouldn't be one of these if it didn't have one.
Just like in the asylum, they've been changed by the primal, changed by Aaron. I need to stop Orion quickly.
I was gonna say, way too good to be true.
Good find.
6 and 6. Oh shit. But won't they become alerted? Oh. I don't know why I thought that meant I could only get like one. Two of them, right? No, just one. If I knew that in the last mission, that I could get more kills than what they were saying, I wouldn't have had as many issues. I thought, like, I was limited to a certain amount. I don't know. Didn't I start over there? Yeah, that's where I came in. So that should be alright. Was activating it or something. Alright, yeah.